Good morning, everyone. We are continuing today in the words of Rav Wolbe, and he introduces a new idea. And this is called Yesod HaOfar. This is the foundations which emanate from Ofar, from the dust of the earth. Just as all of the other midos, the bad traits that we spoke about, emanate from different elements of this world, now we have another set of bad traits which emanate from Ofar, from the dust. And that, he writes, is HaYisayid HaRevi MiYisayid HaNefesh Hu Yisayid HaOfar. The fourth in the foundations of the soul is dirt, dust. Shoresh Midais HaAtzlos HaAtzvos VaHayush. And the three negative character traits that are connected to this are Atzlos, laziness, Atzvos, being depressed, and Yush, which means despairing and giving up hope. And now he explains. Depression, being sad and despondent about things, can arouse itself from a chitzonius dik, from a very outward or superficial type of condition. Or maybe it's something that's internal. There are things that are going on inside a person's emotional state of being, and it brings them down. The outward type of activities or things that will happen that will bring a person into atzvos, into this depression, is sometimes even the smallest and most ridiculous thing. Someone doesn't say hello to them, their car gets a scratch, they didn't get the job that they wanted to get, their food that they got served at the restaurant, which they were looking forward to, wasn't as good as they thought that it was going to be, so on and so forth. Then there's the internal struggles that a person has. He's trying to become a better person and he just keeps falling. He was looking for a particular shidduch, and he thought that everything was going well, and then the girl breaks it off. Whatever it might be, all different things that could happen to a person. The famim, koyach ha'ofar shebo demashra lav kvedus hamizbatas be'atzvo. Sometimes the power of ofar, the dust, the earthliness of a person, can weigh down so heavily on a person that it will end up expressing itself in atzvos, in depression. Kvar bi'anu le'el, we explained above, she'odam achai be'amunah, someone who lives with amunah, with great faith. Miskarev le'barai u'vuteach bai. He gets closer to his Creator, and he trusts in Him because he sees Hashem. V'mismale b'simcha chazaka. And this person is filled up with tremendous amounts of overpowering joy. Hamaymin avim yekarv liyush, and this is the point of distinction between someone that is a maimin who believes in Hashem and someone who does not. Hamaymin, the one that believes in the Ribbono Shel Olam, avim yekarv liyush, even if he gets close to being despondent and despairing, biglal hachatoyim she'asa, because of the sins that he did, v'lo yirah shum derech latzlich, he doesn't see any pathway in front of him to succeed and to overcome the lowliness or the negativity of his ways. Nevertheless, being a maimon, having faith in HaKadosh Baruch Hu, it will never allow a person to be given over into the arms of a yush, of despair. He'll never fall into despair. It might not be easy. He might wonder how he's going to come back. He might dream about being a better person, and he realizes it's going to be difficult. But despair, he never will be, because he believes that HaKadosh Baruch Hu is going to carry him along to be able to fulfill his dreams. He ta'ira by tikva. It arouses within this person hope. Ki HaKadosh Baruch Hu makir es yitzhar. Hashem recognizes his yitzhara. V'yizbaruch lo ya'azor v'yisar. And Hashem is never going to abandon or to leave this person. And that's what Rav Wolbe says over here. That if you have emunah, so you'll be able to persevere through every situation, as difficult as it might be. Even when it seems that there's no hope, someone with emunah always has hope. But a person that lacks emunah, so that's when this depression, despair, all these negative traits begin to sink in, and then a person believes that he has no chance, and then it can be all over, chas v'chalila. So Yetz Hashem will have the fortitude of emunah, and with our emunah, it will bring us to tremendous levels of belief, not only in Hashem that Hashem is going to help us, but we'll become ma'aminim, we'll believe in ourselves, that there's never a reason to be misyayish, to despair and to give up hope, because as long as there's Emunah, there's always going to be hope. Wishing everybody a wonderful day.